Hello everyone, and before going to the bundle, I would like to quickly mention that The Witness is currently free on Epic Game Store and you are going to get this game till 18th of April. Remember, you are going to get this game only on Epic Game Store. I will provide the links in the description. You just click on that link, log in into your account. Okay, or if you have already logged in, it will take you redirect to your store page. You can click this free item and you are going to get this game for free. Remember, this game is free till 18th April, so yeah, keep that in mind. Hello everyone and welcome to Abricks Gaming, and today we are going to talk about another bundle which has been released by Humble Bundle, which is Humble Bandai Namco Entertainment Bundle number 3, which has a lot of games that are very in good in quality, as well as these games have never been bundled before, and even if they have been bundled before, those have been into like damn heavy prices, but this time you're going to get it for a very cheap price. So let's look into the bundle. For $1, you're going to get Enslaved Odyssey to the West, Pac-Man Championship Edition DX, and Impact Winner. So $1, in which this game Enslaved Odyssey to the West is actually a very good quality RPG action type of game. I'm going to discuss about this game later. For the BTA, which is currently standing at $10.33, along with the tier 1, you are going to get Little Nightmares, 11-11, Memories Retold, Get Even, and Project Cars. Project Cars is a very good game. It's just amazing game. Now for $15, you are going to get tier 1 and tier 2, along with God Eater 2 Rage Burst and Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet. And if you pay $10 more than $15, you are going to get Tekken 7 along with tier 1, 2, and 3, all the contents of those things. So without wasting any more time, let's look into each of the games individually. So the first game they have included in the tier 1 bundle is Pac-Man Championship Edition DX Plus, which has very overwhelmingly positive reviews, and it's a arcade retro type of game that has, like, if you have known Pac-Man, then you are going to know what game type of game this is. And this game does not have Steam trading cards, but you need to have a controller to play with. The graphics are good, but I prefer the original Pac-Man be more entertainment than this one. Surely this has been enhanced for the present generation, but still, it's not something that I would likely to play. But if you are a Pac-Man fan, then you can you are very welcome to play this game. The next game they have included in the bundle in the tier $1 is Impact Winter, which is actually adventure simulation type of survival game, and you have to just wait in the hope of help. And this game do not have Steam trading cards as well, but they have full controller support. And if you are someone who likes to play a lot of indie adventure type of game, 2D platformer games, this is actually not 2D, this is like top down approach type of game, then you can probably able to play it. And it has very mixed positive reviews of Steam. Only 188 people's reviews are there out of 40% who are saying that positive reviews about this game. So yeah, you can judge by the gameplay whether you are going to purchase this one or not, but even if it's for $1, you are going to get a very good game. The next game they have been included in the $1 tier is Enslaved Odyssey to the West Premium Edition, which has very positive reviews on Steam, and it's an action adventure type of post-apocalyptic storage game. And this game does not even have Steam trading cards, so all the games in the tier 1 does not have Steam trading cards, but the graphics are amazing, the gameplay is amazing, and I have discussed with some of my friends and they were telling me about the story as well. The story is quite constructive. So yeah, you are going to enjoy this game, and this game is like worth at least $4 to $5 even now. It is a fairly old game, but you are going to enjoy it pretty much. And if you are getting it for $1 along with two other games, then it's a steal deal. So the first game in the BTA tier, which is currently standing at $10.33, is Little Nightmares, which is a horror action adventure type of game. This game is similar to what you can say Limbo, but it's a color version of Limbo, you can say. The game, I think, does include Steam trading cards, but this has been bundled before in a Humble Monthly. But this game is amazing in terms of graphics. As you can see, it has very positive reviews, and 88% of positive reviews are there. And the way actually you'd like to try to play this game is kind of constructive. You will have to manage to go, you will have to think very different, you will have to act very different. The puzzles are kind of from the range of medium to hard as the level progresses, but you are going to probably enjoy this game. The next game they have included in the B tier tier is 1111 Memories Retold, which is a casual adventure type of game that has some World War I element present in it. Along with that, it has very positive reviews as you can see, and even this game do have Steam trading cards as well. The graphics is like something that has been like, if you have seen a lot of painting, oil painting basically, then they have tried to put a texture of that in this game, and even the graphics are very much damn impressive. I'm not going to say that it's amazing or something like that, but it is something that you can actually play with. The next game they have been included in the B tier tier is Get Even, which is an action mystery type of psychological horror FPS game that has mostly positive reviews on Steam. And this game I think do have include Steam trading cards. So if you are a person who likes to play different types of horror games like Resident Evil 7, Resident Evil 2, along with Alien Isolation, Observer, these are the pretty much layers of fear, then you are going to probably like this game even. Alright, because it's something that you are going to take it out of the, take you out in a jiffy. Alright, you are going to get scared at times, and that's it. The next game in the bundle is Project Cars, that is actually racing simulation type of game that has mostly positive reviews on Steam, and you can actually means use a steering wheel to play this game as well. This game do have Steam trading cards, and believe me, the graphics are super amazing. I have played this game myself along with Project Cars 2. And this game, if you are a person who likes to play a different type of racing games like simulation games, then you can probably have this one as well. It has been developed by the Slightly Mad Studios, who have developed the NFS series as well. Alright, basically the NFS Pro Street along with NFS Shift and Shift 2. So these three games they have developed as well. So yeah, you can probably have this. And you are, means I think the BTA is just, you are paying $10 for this game but in particular, and all the other games are getting it for absolutely free. So don't wait it, just buy it. Now the first game that they have included in the $15 tier is Sword Art Online Fatal Bullet, which is actually an RPG type of game that has mostly the JRPG elements present in it. So it doesn't have any Steam trading cards, but it do have mostly positive reviews on Steam. The characters are very much constant, and the graphics look very clear, very focused, very sharp at the same time. So yeah, you are going to probably enjoy this game. The lightning effects and everything are pretty much damn impressive. I don't know anything about the story because one of my friend didn't tell me about the story. So yeah, you are going to enjoy this one. If you are a fan of anime or JRPG games, then you are going to probably enjoy this one as well. The next game they have been included in the $15 tier bundle is God Eater 2 Rage Burst, which has been included previously in a monthly, and this game has very positive reviews on Steam, which is actually an anime action character type of game. Okay, so this game is, I think this game do not have any Steam trading card, so you are not going to probably get any money back by playing this game in the terms of Steam wallet. But to be frankly honest with you, I'm not very much fan of this game. I have played this game during the bundle reveal way back into last year, I remember. But I'm not a very much good fan of this game. If you are someone who is very much interested in JRPG and those kind of thing, then you can probably play this. Otherwise, there is no point in playing this game. And the final game in the bundle, which has been included in the $25 tier, is Tekken 7, which is a fighting action multiplayer type of game that has very positive reviews on Steam, and it does have Steam trading cards as well. Tekken 7 I think is a game that needs no introduction, it needs no explanation. You can have it, you can play it, you can fight it, you can punch it, you can kick it, you can do whatever you want, and even it's going to get you some nostalgia. There is a whole story mode option that they have tried to introduce recently with the Tekken 7 game, in which you can see all the characters, all the actors in the Tekken 7, you know, the main characters, like getting involved with each other, getting interact with each other, and they are going to like fight or help each other in order to achieve their goals, achieve their motives or something like that. But overall, Tekken 7 is a very good game. Most of the people whom I met, they are like a very damn fan of Tekken 7. So, alright, so I'm going to repeat it one more time. The Humble Bundle Namco bundle, it's going to end on 23rd April 2019. Remember, this game is going to end on 23rd April 2019. And for $1 tier, you are going to get Enslaved Odyssey to the West Premium Edition, Impact Winter, and Pac-Man Championship Edition. For the tier 2 BT, which is currently standing at $10.33, you are going to get 11/11 memories retold, Get Even, Little Nightmares, and Project Cars. Project Cars is a damn amazing game. You can even purchase this BT bundle just for this game alone, and you are going to get the rest of the tier 1 and tier 2 games as a freebie. Believe me, you are going to get those games as a freebie. Now in tier 3, which is currently standing at $15, you are going to get God Eater to Rage Burst along with Sword Art Online, Fatal Bullet along with tier 1 and tier 2. And for tier 4, which is currently stands at $25, you are going to get Tekken 7. So out of this 10 games, 7 games are saying to have Steam trading cards, which includes Tekken 7, God Eater 2, and all the games in the B tier tier and Impact Meter even do have Steam trading cards. I don't know where it is showing here. In the Steam page, it didn't show anything about Steam trading cards. So yeah, for paying $25, you are going to get games of $290, which is like 90% discount on the whole bundle. Alright, which is, according to me, is a very steal deal. So yeah, that's it for Humble Namco Bundle 3. If you guys are interested in helping me and supporting this channel and supporting me and what I do, you can just click the bundle here. You can just go this place here, choose where your money goes. You can choose whether you want to give me everything or you want to give me nothing, or you can give everything to charity. That is totally on your concern, but it is going to help me in a bit. I'm not going to like pretend that it's going to help me a lot. I'm not doing it for money, to be frank. So yeah, basically you can donate it or do whatever you want. That is the best thing that Humble did, that you control where your money is actually going to, and that is the reason they are up to. So yeah, thank you everyone for watching this video, and I will surely see you guys in my next video. Till then, have a nice day, have a nice night, and yeah, peace.